I am so sad. My hermit crab is dead.
Well, at least my other hermit crab is doing okay. He's changed shells twice now, and he's just been roaming around the tank. I really hope that he stays alive because I was so excited to get them. But I guess only time will tell.
So yeah, I am totally bummed out about my poor little hermit crab. I had tried everything I could to save the little guy, but just didn't work. So I had emailed shipmart.net last night to see what they can do about it, and I'm just waiting for them to respond to me so that we can move forward. But on the bright side, I finally have time to pick up some plants for my tank, so those videos will be up soon, I promise. I just haven't had time to do anything because I work and go to school full time, but yeah, they'll be up soon. And yeah, if you guys enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe. Thanks.